Hello everyone, I am Rajesh from ACN Technology. We are learning complete Python course from beginners to advanced level. Last class we learned something about variable, right? And today we are going to learn how to print this name and the age together. So let's start. So for this I'm going to delete this. Just I want to print first full name, right? Full name is this two, right? So let me print var.py. You see my full name is Rajesh Yadav, right? Very easy. So if you want to add this one also here, my name Rajesh Yadav 23. So for that you have just here plus the age. How you plus here, you see, same like you have to plus this one also here. So what do you think, how answer is correct? Let me show you. Here I have some problem, right? The problem is that, see here, only concatenate means add string, because you see this is string, because these two inside double quote, right? But you see this is inside double quote, no, because age is never right inside double quote. So you see, not a string.
It's 1 o'clock.
So what we have to do, just we have to change this integer, this number, because number is always integer, this integer into this double quote. So for that we are not going to write here like this. If you write like this, is correct, but not a good way, you see here, yeah, right? But this is not a proper way, because the developer are not going to write as in double quote. So we have to change this one into a string. So for that, just you have to come here, and here just round bracket. Understand, right? So the age is integer, means number. So if we number want to change into string like this, so just you have to bracket, and then before bracket you have to adjust str. Str means string. String means same like this. So let's print. You see, now it's correct answer, right? But if you don't write, if you delete this str, is not going to give you print, right? So this is very important in our program. So let me write something here. I want to write some string here, like my name is, and like this. So this is string and this is variable, right? So anytime if you want to string and variable print together, you have to put here plus. Understand? This is variable, and the make sure this variable also string, because here is string, right? So if here is string, this one also needs string. So let me see, this one is string or not. Is here, this is here, right? So that means this one is string. So what about this? This one is here integer, but now here is a string. So what is going to print? My name is, this is full name Rajesh Yadav, and the age here, right? So let me show you quickly. See my name, what you write here, and this is come from variable, right? Come from variable, and this age is here. So this is not also not a proper way. So let's write a proper way. So I want to print something like this. My name is, and here is one variable, right? So add full name. So what do you think now? Let me show you first. My name is Rajesh Yadav, right? And after that here, we are going to add this one also, right? Age. So I'm going to add plus I'm going to show you age also, so double quote. My age also is fine. I am again plus, and the variable name age. But age is, don't write age like this, because age is integer, so always you have to convert. For convert, just double bracket, and then before bracket you just have to write str string, right? So now what are you going to print? My name is, full name come from here, plus I am string and age, right? And so I'm going to add more here, again more string, year old. So what do you think? Here is my name is here, we're going to print, right? Same as like this, because it's string and this is variable. So variable is what? Rajesh Yadav. And again we're going to add one more string here. So I am str 23 year old, but actually I'm not 23 year old, I'm just right 23 year, I'm more than 23. You see what you hear? My name is Rajesh Yadav, I am 23 year old. But here see, between two don't have space, right? So just here one space here. Now see, my name is Rajesh Yadav. See, my name is this, and the full name is coming from here, and then I am this, I am, right? And again add what? Age come from here 23, and the year old. So year old. So I hope you guys are understand very well how to print this, and this is also right. So this is very easy and a very proper way. And also you can add more here. Let me teach you very nice things here. So now, no, let me create age equals to 2018, right? Now is 2018, and the date of birth, just like date of birth. So date of birth, let me create one variable here, date of birth. So just I'm going to write birthday equals to maybe born 1990. And then see here, now I'm going to calculate age. Now is 22, and I'm going to minus this one here, delay. So 22, and then this is the birthday, right? So what do you think? Answer. Let me show you. My name is Rajesh. I am 22 year old. Why? Why age is 22 here? Now see here, this age is here, right? So now this age is 22. Let me calculate here. He now is 2018, and he born in the birthday 1990. So you calculate here. It's equal to what? It's equal to, of course, 28, because program is never going to make a mistake. So it's correct, right? So you can calculate birthday like this. And next video we are going to take tell users to enter name, and they're going to print name, and tell users to input his birthday, and going to print his actually date, his actually age. So I hope you guys are like this video. If you guys have like video, please press a like button. If don't like, also press dislike button. So see you in next class.